Hello everybody, here I am again with my nephew Dominic. Here we are going to talk you about the animals from the jungle. Yes. Every name, the translation from Spanish to English. Say hello to our friends, Dominic.
Hello, friends.
How are you? Now my nephew is 8 years old. How are you? How old are you?
Yes.
8 years old.
Yes.
Yes, all right. So we are going to start from the king of the jungle. Let's show you some figures so you can translate them from
animals.
Spanish. Animals, yes. From Spanish to English. Here we are with the king of the jungle. León is in Spanish. What's the name in
Lion.
English? Lion, that's right.
Lion.
That's the king of the jungle. You can show it to our friends. Yeah, there's a king of a lion. Oh, there's a king of the jungle. The lion, yeah. The next animal is a ferocious one. It's another one. How do you say it?
Tiger.
Tiger. Repeat.
Tiger. Repeat.
Tiger, right. This is a very dangerous animal
Tiger.
For the humans. These animals are very dangerous for humans, so they have to be in a zoo, in a cage, because they can hurt people. That's why they live in the jungle. So we see here some trees from the jungle. Now let's continue with another animal. This is a monkey.
Monkey.
Mono in Spanish, and in English
monkey.
Is monkey, yeah.
Monkey.
Specifically, how do you call it?
Gorilla.
Gorilla, this is
gorilla.
One of the biggest monkeys, a gorilla.
A gorilla.
Have some similarities with a human being, because we all are from the same family, evolutionary family, yeah. Okay, let's continue with another one. You can see this in the Lima Zoo. Have you ever been in the Lima Zoo in Parque de las Leyendas?
Yes.
Yes. You like the animals in there?
Yes.
Yes. All right. So you can see in the Parque de las Leyendas, which is a zoo in Lima, you can see this animal. How do you call this animal? Giraffe. That's right. Giraffe. That's right. This is a very tall animal. You have you see this has the neck.
The neck
is very long. That's because he has to
grab.
He has to reach the food from the top of the trees. So this he can reach the food from the top of the trees.
Arbol
is tree.
Arbol is tree.
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 Tree. All right. We're learning word from word. So let's continue with another one. This is a bear, another ferocious animal. Then also is very dangerous for the human people.
People.
Skull.
Skull.
Also in Spanish and in English is bear.
Bear.
Repeat.
Bear,
that's right. And this is this one is a variety of a bear whose name is panda.
Panda.
Yeah, this is a bear whose name is specifically a panda.
Panda.
This is a typical bear in some places, specific places from planet. Yeah. So I'll show you another dangerous animal, very fast. Do you remember the name of this animal? In Spanish, it's leopardo.
Leopardo.
But in English, we call it?
Leopardo.
Leopard.
Leopard.
Say it again.
Leopard.
Leopard, that's right. You know? It's a very fast animal. It's faster than a dog. You know? how dog is one of your favorite animals, right?
Right.
What other animals do you like?
Yes.
Besides dogs, you like, what are your favorite animals? Dog and?
Cat
and pig. Cat and pig, yeah. Pig is
cerdo
or chancho.
English, pig.
Pig, that's right. That's, in Spanish, it's chancho or cerdo. Okay, let's continue with another animal. Remember this one?
Hippo.
Hippo, that's right. It's an hippo, and it's a this kind of animal lives mostly in the water. These animals are from Africa specifically. And another one you get. Remember this one? This is a zebra.
Zebra.
Zebra, right. Zebra. You see this one has many lines?
Zebra.
Black and white.
Black and white.
Yeah.
Zebra.
The lines are black.
Black and white.
Black and white, yes, right. Remember the last class we talked about colors? Now we show you with the animals. Let's continue with another one. This is a difficult.
Hippo.
No, this is look alike like a hippo, but like an hippo, but the name is rhinoceros. A rhinoceros. Yeah, thanks. This is a rhinoceros.
Rhinoceros.
Repeat, rhinoceros.
Rhinoceros.
Once again, rhinoceros.
Rhinoceros.
That's right. That's in Spanish is rinoceronte. It's difficult to pronounce even in Spanish. So the last one that we have in our collection is
elephant.
That's right. Good. This animal drinks a lot of water, you know, because it's very big. So he has this extension from the nose that he used to drink water.
Trunk.
So the ancestor of the elephant, you can show the box to the camera. Show the box. Puede mostrar la. This is an ancestor of the elephant. And it's called a mammut. These are the bones.
Skeleton,
yeah,
it's correct.
Mammoth.
It's a prehistoric animal, so it's much bigger than the elephant. It's the ancestor. These are the bones.
Bones
that have been discovered by the archaeologists.
It's an otter.
Another one, yeah.
Chur?
Ancestor, yeah, it's an ancestor.
Chur?
Yeah, it's these are only the bones because it's extinguished.
Chur.
This animal is extinguished.
Chur.
All right, so we have learned all the name of most of the animals from the jungles. So the next class, we're going to continue with another animals.
And like and subscribe.
Yeah, don't forget to subscribe and to put the button of like. Yeah. All right, so we say goodbye to our friends.
Goodbye, friends.
You have something to say, Dami? You're okay?
Yes.
Have you enjoyed this class?
Yes.
All right. See you in the next class, guys.
Bye.
Bye-bye.